Hey everybody, Tom Barnish, Chicago scene in the Lincoln Square neighborhood, and it wouldn't be a day in Chicago without some construction, specifically road construction, but that's not what we're talking about today. No, we're talking about vivids and funk style. Yeah, you see on Instagram these styles where people have like the purple hair, the neon hair. It all happens here at Reverend Billy's Chop Shop right here in the Lincoln Square neighborhood. They just opened this new location, formerly on Lincoln Avenue, moved here on Montrose Avenue, and they have all the things that make this unique, including an art gallery. They have a state-of-the-art like ventilation system to keep you healthy. And it's started by a husband and wife team, Reverend Billy and his wife, Amanda. I'm gonna talk to them now for the Chicago scene. All right, fans might recognize this piece of artwork from the original location of Reverend Billy's Chop Shop. And it's now in a new spot here on Montrose Avenue in Lincoln Square. And I'm here with Reverend Billy and his wife, Amanda. How are you guys?
Good. How about you?
Really good.
I'm doing well. Congratulations. You've been here for a month, and the space is outstanding. You've got a lot of airy, a lot of room, a little bit different from the old space, correct?
Yeah, it's a lot less cramped. We've got better, we've got air exhaust, air circulation, because we learned a lot over the crazy time we've been through over the past couple of years, so there's a lot more room in this space.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I noticed when we were before we started the video, you showed the back room where the colorist room where you do all your hair coloring and all that, and there's a big functioning air purifier where it ventilates the air, which is a big difference, I think, from a lot of places in the city that don't have, but it was important to you guys. Like you said, you learned from the pandemic. Not only that, but you're cleaning your utensils. You wanted to make sure that people knew about your instruments that you use, that it's a process that you take seriously. Wanted to get that out of the way before we got started.
There's a lot going on still. And so, I mean, even the cold or flu, being sick doesn't let me do things I want to do. So we wanted to have, 100% exhaust in this place so there's no recirculation, and just make it safer for our clients, our employees, ourselves, that's it, really.
And this expanded space has so much more than the other space in. It's wide, a lot of windows, the artwork. Talk about the Chicago flag and the home base that it was on the Lincoln Avenue store and what you did here.
Yeah, so it's the same artist. His name is John Arrow. He's a really good friend of ours. Billy and him go way back. It was such a staple of the original space, and people definitely asked what was going to happen with it with us moving. So we knew it had to come with.
And that correlates to just the art gallery that is also functioning out of this space. It's an art gallery, a salon, kind of all in one, where you are a community space where people can see artwork. As you said, you like to focus a lot on Chicago artists, correct?
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. We have had artists that are not Chicago-based that are from out of state, but most of them have been all Chicago-based, either friends, clients, or just word of mouth.
I see. And Reverend, the name, it's more of a name now than it was maybe perhaps a few years ago, but there's some genesis to it. You mind explaining real quick?
Yeah, there is. I mean, I think theology is interesting, and I was laid up after a bike accident, so I wanted to get ordained, so I took a bunch of tests and wound up doing that, and that's how I became a reverend.
And you've been in Chicago, or you've been doing this for the better part of 30 years. You've been in Chicago for the last 18 or so, 19 years, something like that?
Yeah, roughly. I started working here as a stylist in 94. So, yeah, it's been a while at an old place called Big Hair that's not around anymore.
And you both have been together doing this for 12 years, starting off with Palmade, and now you have your own space here, a lot of air, a lot of room. It's beautifully decorated. You got a lot of Chicago stuff. But you guys have put some heart and sweat into this, blood, sweat, and tears, I should say, with the stations. You guys made those yourselves. That's incredible.
Yeah, we did.
We built them in our garage. They were a pain in the butt, but they turned out pretty cool. Yeah.
And for folks who might be looking for a stylist of some kind, what separates you from everybody else as far as what we were seeing earlier? I mean, you have typical haircuts, but you do a lot of coloring of hair where it just, you focus on all-inclusive. People from all walks of life are welcome here, and that's really what you want people to know about your space, correct?
There's inclusivity, but there's also a really high level of quality with what we do, and I mean, we want to keep that going. There's creativity and quality very high level of quality and creativity here. Yeah. So we want to keep that going and mixing that with the inclusivity.
And you have the artworks throughout the space. You have it even in the bathrooms. You guys have really curated this space well, for sure.
Yeah, that's another local artist, Alexis Molds, along with John Arrow, that like both have contributed to art. And then with our gallery, we rotate that bimonthly.
Yeah, I feel like the artist community and also with what we do in the salon, it goes very hand in hand. It's a very good mesh. So we really wanted to make the space that as well. So definitely with John doing another ceiling and then with the murals in the bathrooms, I feel like it's just a really good cohesive kind of vibe.
And you also have products that people can buy here on the shelves. Even a little whiskey on the side over there. What's going on there?
So we have complimentary drinks for our clients. We have cocktails, whiskey, beer. So it's just that one extra thing that clients really enjoy.
And for people who want to come in for a certain service of any kind, what's the best way for them to go about doing that? Is it something they should book online through social media? How's that work?
Booking online through our website or calling us, 773-248-2887.
Awesome. And how long would you say it takes for between appointment booking and the actual date? Is it a wait time? What should people know?
It really depends on the stylist. We have some stylists who are available this week. We're definitely getting a lot busier with school starting.
Oh, yeah.
But then I also have stylists that are booked out until next year.
Well, fantastic. I wish you guys nothing but the best. You got 1 month in here at this new space that has so much character, and the flag is second to none. I haven't seen it done quite like that, and it's really, really special, along with the service that you guys offer and the inclusivity, all of it. Very cool. So congrats.
Thank you.
Absolutely. And we will see you guys again.
All right.
All right, that's Reverend Billy's Chop Shop here in the Lincoln Square neighborhood, TBARNES at WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago scene, it's TBARNES at WGNTV.com. See you later.